has it.
At this rate.
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
It was thanks to my power.
Use it well.
Let's overpower them.
Good. I made it.
Thanks, Luca.
Not power.
Thank you.
What? Alice. I failed again. I'm tired of my own incompetence. I failed to save her again. This history is unnecessary. If Arahabaki was right, I can just start over from the beginning again, as many times as I need to. Use the red strings for Alice.
What was that? It's like Karin's thoughts were inside my head.
So him going back in time was to save Alice.
What does he mean by as many times as he needs to? And he mentioned something about Arahabaki.
Right. Even if he goes back to change the past, it doesn't necessarily mean Alice will be saved. The future is always uncertain. Once he determines he can't save her, he goes back to the past to change history all over again and repeats the process.
So, he's going to keep jumping through time until Aunt Alice is saved?
Wait. He time-traveled after that, right? But Alice is still dead at this time.
He went back to the past, but history hasn't changed. So he failed?
I've never seen my brother like that before. Do you think he'll listen to us?
Either way, he's our only lead. We have to get him to cooperate.
Exploding others are a real pain. Keep your distance or you'll get caught in the blast.
We did it.
Hey!
in this gamma?
The oil is making me sluggish.
Not bad.
Let's regroup!
Oh, thanks!
Here we go! Give me speed!
You need help?
Let's do this, Nobby!
I have to do gonna leave a mark.
Let's regroup!
This is Sumeragi Tomb? Yuito! Good, I finally got through. I was worried after we lost our connection.
I'm glad you're all okay.
It seems like we managed to make it out. Karin might be close.
Is that Karin? Or should we call him Yakumo?
He really was here. I guess he woke up from his cold sleep.
Wait, some kind of device is active here.
Yakumo? What's going on?
There are two Karins?
Why are you here? What is going on? Yeah, that's what I would like to know. I tried to travel back 2,000 years ago, but was rejected.
What?
Explain to me why the time travel failed. I helped you back at Arahabaki's secure site. However... you...
What are you talking about?
Hand over all of the information.
What? Did he just get absorbed?
Looks like I was right to worry. That's what happens when you meet yourself.
I haven't the slightest clue of what's going on, but does this mean Karin failed to travel to the past?
What is this memory? So I do need his power after all. Now, what are you doing in this place?
We need your help to close the Kunad Gate. Please, help us!
We heard what you were saying. When you traveled 2,000 years in the past, you created an entanglement. The Kunad Gate won't close as long as the entanglement still exists. So we need you to come with us so we can unravel...
No!
How tedious.
I figured you'd resort to force.
I guess even you couldn't maintain the red strings with your power. That's why you needed to copy it again.
Don't bother resisting. I will obtain the red strings.
Where did you even learn about the red strings?
from Arahabaki, or more accurately, my own memory inside it. As you saw, we are one now.
So Yakumo was connected to it while in cold sleep? How could they incorporate a living human into Arahabaki?
Why are you so surprised? Do you know how many brains are living connections to Arahabaki?
So it was a biocomputer comprised of brains like Babe.
When our brains were being hacked at Arahabaki's secure site, and there was that weird brain field...
That was all done by Yakumo. By you.
It seems that way. The version of me that was in cold sleep used Arahabaki to generate that brain field in order to conceal this location.
So you were connected to it from here, gathering all kinds of information over the last 2,000 years without anyone even knowing.
I understand why you want to time travel, but that'll just create another entanglement.
So what? I'll do whatever I have to do in order to time travel again.
Karin.
So you have no intention of helping us.
Just listen, please. I know you have your reasons, and I know there's a whole lot going on between New Himuka and the moon. But we can't fix anything if the world ends. We need to make things right. We need to create a new future that won't bring about our destruction.
This timeline isn't worth saving. I will change the past, and I will make it work this time.
I understand that you want to save Alice, but that...
I don't need you to understand. You will help me.
Even if I must break you to obtain your aid! I won't let you get in the way!
Here because we've survived many battles. Remembering our experiences should help us.
Can you dodge this?
Ooh, it's time for my power, Yuito.
Stay down.
I need support!
Can you handle it?
Go.
Not yet!
Go ahead!
I'll make you submit! It's pointless.
You can deal with it.
Go! Look out!
way!
Thanks!
I'll use this.
Good timing!
How about this?
I need support!
Not bad.
You handle it.
That's gonna be hard.
Go do your thing.
Just the beginning.
I'll follow up.
How's that?
No matter how much you use your power alone, all it takes for us to use the SAS.
We won't let you get away with this so easily. Please, just talk to us, Karin!
Shut up! You're all so endlessly annoying! What?
Karin?
Karin? What's going on?
I see. 2,000 years. No. Thousands of memories and hopes. Nothing more than stepping stones to me. You, this world, and still.
Thank you.
Karin? Is that you?
Get ready!